Kindly subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon to get regular updates. Thank you.
Good morning. This is the first topic of GK, famous environmentalist. As you know, all the natural resources or environment is necessary for all living organisms. And we are damaging the environment or nature for our personal use. So some environmentalists take a step to preserve this environment. First is John Muir. He is American environmentalist who played a major role in setting up a Yosemite Valley and Sequoia National Park. He deeply influenced the later generation for environmentalism. Second one, Medha Patkar, eminent Indian environmentalist, social worker who started Narmada Bachao Andolan. She was representative to World Commission on Dam also. Next is Edward Abbey, American author and environmentalist known for his dedication and passionate defense of the desert region in southwestern America. Next is Chico Mendes, known for his effort in saving Brazilian rainforest from ranching and logging activities. He played a major role in gaining international support for its preservation. Next is David Browner. He is American environmentalist known for wildlife preservation activities, and he made a group like Friend of Earth and League of Conservation Voters. And the last is Sundar Lal Bahugura, born on January 9, 1970. Is a noted Garhwali environmentalist and a leader of Chipko and anti-big dam movement. He is one of the India's foremost environmentalists who was awarded with Padma Vibhushan on January 26, 2009. Now you can get a related question answer about this topic on your school app. Thank you.